The use of exogenous ketones is a new and novel technology, so the safety profile of ketones begins to emerge the more research is done and the more people begin to use them. Often people are concerned about liver or kidney health when it comes to exogenous ketones, and what we're actually finding is that ketones, specifically beta-hydroxybutyrate, is actually beneficial to the health of our liver and to the health of our kidneys. The risk of kidney stones is often a concern as well, since we know that there's a small risk from a ketogenic diet standpoint and an increased risk of kidney stones. However, potassium supplementation decreases that risk substantially.